step into a new decade with no regrets for the mistakes we've made. Prophets and preachers wanting there'll be hell to pay. What do we care anyway?
Well, I say Syndicate was it's like a new area. A new era for the band, you know, because it's like we said goodbye to the old members and it's been like a 10th anniversary. And that album is, the basic message on the album is that Pretty Maids are back in the old style. And that's it. I don't think it hasn't got any specific message, but it sounds pretty much as Pretty Maids used to sound in the mid-80s, and I think it's a good, strong, potential rocking album. I think that sound that we had, especially on albums like Red Hot and Heavy, and a bit of Future World as well, was the sound that made the band popular in the first place, and that's what we wanted to go back to. And I like it, you know. I like, on Syndicate we decided to do a more guitar-oriented album, not spend too much time in the studio pushing buttons and stuff, and like spend 3 days on finding a keyboard sound. We just wanted to do a more straight ahead album. That's how I think Pretty Maids should sound, and that's what, and I think the fans expect Pretty Maids to sound like that as well. That's what we do.
Ronnie and I started recording the songs in January, and we took about 2 or 3 months, then we finished all the writing. And then we went straight into the rehearsal room. We're there for about a month. Went straight into the studio, recorded everything there in 6 weeks' time. And it all went very smooth. It all went very, very fast. And we were all very surprised that it actually went that fast, because since it was a brand new members and more or less a brand new band, we thought it would have taken a little bit longer, but it didn't. And That was really nice to go into the studio for once and do an album and do it really fast, and which we did with this one, and we're all very, very pleased with the result. We really like it.
Please don't leave me.
That's an old Philip Lynott song, which we all liked for ever since it came out. When we did it, we thought, well, it's a good song, we'll try to record it and see how it sounds like. And when we did that, it sounded really good. We really liked it. But when we heard it compared to the rest of the songs on the album, we thought that that was too soft. We didn't want to put it on the album, because what we wanted to do was we wanted to make a good hard rock album, a good heavy album. And that song was so different from the rest of the stuff in the album. And we didn't want to put it on. But after a little while, we thought, okay, we'll put it on anyway. And what we'll do, we'll put it on the album as the last track, and if people don't like it or think it's too commercial or too pop, they can always stop or start again. And I'm very happy that we did put it on.
Kører det for dig?
Det kører okay. Nu er det ved at være op over, hvad det skal være. Og det er varmt.
Er det varmt?
Der er cirka 140 grader her, plus minus 4. Og så lader du bare være der.
Og så giver den noget tape, noget sort
i bund.
Ja, og så ud på endelig. Ja, uden at hakke noget. Bare stille og roligt.
Ja, det er
det. Vi
svømmer
ret kast. Du har en kast. Ja, det laver kunst. Ja, det laver kunst. Det laver kunst. Åh,